but she's gone. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Till the brim like Goldie talking. Prior listening, my prior women had no remorse. When they tried to end them, no discourse, no discussion. I'm all alone, and all the people with the big hats on went home. So what you gonna do now, Goldie? Your bottom left you. It's up to me and you, Goldie, through introspection. You ain't Goldie, it's Nas. My heart ain't as cold as it was, and I go through multiple love triangles over and over. Enough, I talk to my boxing trainer. He's my logic explainer. Conversations through our combinations told me stick and move, and different rules apply to different women. Some women's into licking women, some women's independent, some women want niggas who educated, some women want business leather seats that are perforated. Some do malevolent snake shit. Yo, you can miss me with that fake shit. Yeah.
Get up, nigga.
Yeah. Lessons, listening to the chairman, Happy Sativa. After the sessions, pull up with a Dutch, the master collection. DMC, Stetson hat. From the Mac, I'm digression on my Queens and Y. That Daryl Mack impression. Counting stacks in the 70s Lincoln. Tats faded. I need to re-ink them. Tax paid, TMZ creeping. No liens on the property, no blemishes. Relationship lasts probably 1 month and a half. Wine got you a glass, sponge in the bath. She looked at my phone, where they do that? I thought you was a G, you crying, you caught me. Why in the world you wanna see my other girls? You lost me, I asked why. She asked, am I waiting for a real love to come by? Pretending I'm a keeper. She said some men lie, and they often leave her. Some men are still boys, they heart sweepers.